Hi, I'm Lena Kropetnik. I'm lecturer of Computer Information Technology Department of Dnipro National University of Railroad Transport, named after academician Vazarian. Let me present to your attention our work, Tech Problem Detection System for Natural Language Structure Digital Documents. After us are me and my colleague Viktor Shankarenko. He is head of Department of Computer Information Technologies. Let's consider the text-borne problems. These problems have two issues. First of them, it's use of text and another information without reference. And second is disclosure of information under the name of the person who is not the authors. There are many negative factors that have negative influence for processing a document and plagiarism detection. The main of them are large volume information and their growth, language features, and masking that special tricks that helps users to discard the text burn in their works. Today, IT companies developed software tools for plagiarism detection. We consider 28 applications. It was a desktop application and online service. What about functional of them? Their main functions are comparison of text with base, one by one, or by URL, and create the report. Of course, there are some variables. It's variable comparison, replace symbol, predict not type, spell check, etc. In brackets, you can see the number of software tools that to do it. There are several to use of these tools. There are lack of detailed report and lack of consideration of the structure of the documents. Furthermore, there are a lack of support for Russian and Ukrainian. What about structure documents? Let me definition this concept. Structured digital documents are documents represented by DocDocX format, and they have a logical structure in content and appropriate formatting. There are some features of process these documents. It's the necessity to evaluate each section separately and the document as a whole, formatting features, the necessity to select materials for comparison. It's help to decrease time of processing document and elements variety. In this slide we can see examples of document structure. We can see that some titles are similar, but not all. But we know that this section have a similar meaning. And what about the goal and question of the our research? The main goal of research is modeling process of comparing structured digital documents for construct comparison document meaning and automated processing of structured digital documents for boring detection. We have many research questions, but I think the main of them is construct comparison method by means of constructive synthesizer modeling. It's needed for comparison structured documents and taking into account its structure. We consider some NAVAC programs and instruct stage of processing structured documents. First of all, it's forming a document tree, then searching the document database of structured elements for comparison, preprocessing text for decreased time processing, and comparison of documents and update an estimate of each structured element and entire document. For formalization this process we use a constructor. The constructor is a set of some elements. There are carrier, it's heterogeneous and relationable. There are signature, it contains operation and relation for construction and information support for constructor our method. We see that carrier include two sets, its terminals and non-terminals symbols. And very important that the elements of this terminal set is algorithm for work with text and documents. We extract some algorithm for processing the document and for the text processing. There are algorithms for formation section, definition of general content, comparison ordinary contents of the section with correspondent element, calculation percentage borrowings in document, etc. And three algorithms for processing text our documents. It's text preprocessing, construction graph sets, and comparison text with a set of graph. These graphs we can search in database. We interpreted this constructor and create a relation between operation of signature and its algorithm. There are some rules. We determined rules for processing text and select some data from base to comparison text. These rules we use to determine our method for comparison documents. You can see that terminals and non-terminals have some attributes. It's need for taking into account the features of documents. And now we see a work theme of our method that this box complies these rules. And this method is base of development system that we construct for development system. We build object-oriented model. There are some classes. For example, DocHandler have function of controller. Vogue presents the text of document. Structure template takes to account the structure features. Debug include some text for comparing, and graph and vertex, it's part of our model for a graph represented text. We use this model for decreased time of processing of text our documents. In this slide we see the main windows of program for comparison by template. The main features our system is usage XML template for construction tree structure of documents and text separation by section. XML format increase usability our application. We check of separated section of the document and obtain a percentage of delivery by section and entire document. We can filtration the result and search the base of graph representation of text. It's decreased time for prepared text for processing and comparison. We have experiment research for estimate time functional time efficiency of our software. We use 25 files in doc format. Each of them have about 30 sections and have size from 100 to 300,000 characters, and we see the average time of comparison of the documents is from 11 to 65 seconds on a base of 0.6 to 3.8 million characters, and we think that's good result in this stage our investigation. Conclusion of our research: we definited the features and the basic stage of processing structured documents, and we some algorithms was defined for processing structured documents. We developed special model and methods for comparison documents. We defined relationship between object-oriented and construction-centered design models, and we develop software tools for comparison structure and natural language documents. Promising scopes: there are parallel graphs processing and optimization of procedures for restoring graph sets from databases. It's needed for decrease time of operation restore from database. Thanks for your attention.